What's going on, everybody? I'm ViperX, and welcome back to another reaction video on my channel. So in today's video, we got an exclusive extended sneak peek to Venom, Let There Be Carnage by none other than PlayStation. Out of all companies or platforms or whatever you want to call it on YouTube, PlayStation that I've seen is the only one. I haven't really looked, because I literally just woke up, came out with this exclusive extended sneak peek. Now, if you were with me when I reacted to Prison Break one yesterday, this is part of it, but then it goes even further. So let's you know what? I'm just gonna shut up and we're gonna hop in. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, here we go.
Cletus Cassidy, you have been tried, convicted, and sentenced to death by the state of California. May your passing bring closure to the victims' families. And may you find peace in the hereafter.
Soon come chaos. Chaos soon come.
Are those your final words?
Enjoy the show!
Love, what a hell said. Love you, let's go! Okay, now he's being injected with stuff to kill him. There's a second dose. Oh! Okay, remember this from the Prison Break. We didn't have any, like, good sound in that one, I feel like, though.
Wardens.
Something
wicked. This way, come!
Oh wow, we're getting, this is really good. Oh, this is a better sneak peek. Like, this is getting extended. So we're gonna, Okay. I am here for it. Yes. That was so much better than I'm so happy that the PlayStation came out with that extended clip. Again, it was only PlayStation that I've seen. I haven't seen any of the other companies, movie trailers, Sony Pictures. I haven't seen anybody else come out with that. So, extended sneak peek. I think, did it say exclusive? I read that, right? Let me see. Hold on. I'm going to pause it. It's exclusively from PlayStation, I'm assuming. They probably just got a deal for it and just said, you know what? We're going to come out with it. But yes, looks so good. To that tornado, that twister right there that Carnage made was beautiful, was awesome. We got to see some of his powers. I'm super excited for this movie now. Like, even more just by seeing Carnage escape and just start wreaking havoc on the guards. I have a family, and just his tongue just went. He killed him with his tongue, okay? He killed him with his tongue. But down his throat. Oh, God. All right. So, guys, comment down below if you're going to see the movie. Like, tell me what you're most excited for down below. If you like the reaction, smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you all in the next reaction. Peace, guys.